July has officially arrived, which means another session for Camp NaNoWriMo is currently underway. So in honor of the NaNoWriMo event this July and celebrating my first upload, I will be talking about a NaNoWriMo special today. This also means that for the whole month of July, I'll only be posting topics that are related to NaNoWriMo, whether it's about NaNoWriMo directly or writing tips that could possibly help you survive Camp NaNoWriMo. Like any other blogs I posted, here's a quick author's note. I am in no means a professional. What I share is based on my opinions, experiences, and research as well. I will not force you to agree with me because I'm not that heartless. Take everything with an open mind. Let's get started. What is NaNoWriMo? NaNoWriMo stands for National Novel Writing Month. It's an event for authors and or writers where we go to accomplish a novel of 50,000 words or more. We keep track of our progress through our word counts or hours. How does NaNoWriMo work? Basically, you write and finish your novel by 11:59 p.m. by the end of the month. That's all you gotta do. No magic or anything, except for your wonderful ideas. Where does NaNoWriMo happen? Everywhere. Some participants write in the comfort of their homes, some participants write together in person. If you want more information, you can visit their site. I will also put the links to their site down below. When does NaNoWriMo start? The main month for NaNoWriMo is during the month of November. But if you think you can't join November, the people from NaNoWriMo has sessions during the months of April and July, which is right now. Why should I join NaNoWriMo? There are many advantages and disadvantages to joining NaNoWriMo. It involves your writing habits, meeting fellow writers, and reaching your goals in writing. More on this on the next podcast, so keep your eyes peeled. Who can participate? Everyone! Joining NaNoWriMo is completely free. You can join anytime you want. There are no hidden charges. So that's all I got for you today. To all writers who want to join the NaNoWriMo session this July, there is still time. It is never too late to join. Come and write with us. And to those who are already participating, may you have a fun writing journey. I am very excited for you and the ideas you guys will be unleashing into the world of literature. You guys are amazing. With that said, thank you for viewing my content. For this month of July, I will be posting every day. Give today's content a big thumbs up, leave your opinions in the comments section, and share the content so we could help inform other writers. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the cute bell on the side to keep you notified. You never know, I might post more than one content each day. Big shout out to my blog family on WordPress. You guys have been awesome. All of my social media platforms will be listed below. You can also reach out to me through them. I would love to hear your opinions about things pertaining to writing and other stuff. Just make sure it isn't vulgar and offensive. Thank you and God bless.